Scientists around the world have recently discovered a monster galaxy called XM2599, located at about 12 billion light years away. This massive galaxy holds life to around 300 billion suns. One of these suns, given their mass, could potentially give life to other planets such as our own, thus confirming we're possibly not alone. Although, I gotta tell you, it damn feels alone sometimes. But that's not the point. The point is this. This is just the tip of the iceberg. Because just recently, Dr. Christopher Hongken discovered a massive black hole that has the body of mass of around 800 billion suns. This is, to this date, the biggest body of mass ever to be discovered. Since your mom.